All right, so I think we back good. Let's see. Do I want that or do I want to use Ed? Do I want to run back with it? Nah, I think I'm going to go with my Ed. This costume is so stupid, but I like it. If you guys hear that buzz in the background, that's just my fan. Bet it ain't got no lag now, for whatever weird reason. This dude has a weird midsection. Get in that corner. Gonna have some fun. Post him. Post him. Post him. Ooh. Okay, you dash. You saved yourself. Ooh. Okay. I kinda hurt myself there. Don't worry. We alright. We alright. We alright. Ah! He got me. Come on. Got too scared. He got too scared. He was scared of that ball. Gonna catch it one way or another. It's less laggy than it was last time. I will say that. Close. Hold him in. Trying to make that comeback, no. You will not be doing that. No.
You win.
Less laggy this time. Me and you can lord again. It's boogie. I don't really care about none of this. If we could just go to a boring stage, I'll do the grid. I'll do it for the grid. Let's see. I actually gotta practice my Minot, so let's go with Minot. I ain't played too much of her. Let's go with the, let's boogie. Try. Yeah. It is a bit laggy, I'm not going front. Oh, damn, it is laggy. Okay, yeah, it's laggy. It's lagging. Okay, there we go. Block that. Ah, damn it. Fuck it. It's good. We good. We good. We good. Just gonna stand right over me, huh? So disrespectful. Oh, what? That miss? I get him? Got him. Wiggle, 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 wiggle. Trying to practice this monotony. Like, see if I can boogie that. Oh, this dude is a diamond. I might be in trouble. Because with Chun-Li, she's one of those characters that'll hit you 5 times before you can hit her once. So I'm already at a disadvantage. Somebody that's diamond with her, I might not have a chance at all. But see if I can hang. Yeah. Fucking life. Yeah, see what I mean? Hit you 5 times before you can hit her once. Oh, come on. You're finna shoot me with no fireball. Come on. Yeah. What happened? Okay, damn. That was that's crazy. Yeah. Oh, what the hell am I doing? God dang. I'm going for that random ass dragon punch.
You win.
Oh, man, we do got a Fawn. So this is a rare treat right here. We don't see Fawns in Street Fighter V. That character is literally non-existent. He ain't nothing but a placeholder for the roster. Anytime I see somebody using Fawn, I get excited a little bit because nobody uses this character. I'm not gonna front and act like it's not a, oh yeah, it is a little bit laggy. We everywhere right now. That's fine. Yeah, it is laggy. Hold on. Yee! He got that. I didn't even see it coming. Lag is crazy. Ah, really? Oh, damn. Okay, damn. Seems like we're good enough. Why did I do that? Oh my god, why did I do that? I hate when that comes out like that. I got him. It's time to start comboing. Ah. Damn. Couldn't get past that lag. Ah. It's good. I didn't see when whatever was coming. What are they? It's all right, though. I'm going to get that run back, though. Bet y'all get that run back. Bet y'all get that run back. He ain't going to like me. dude, I don't see too many Fongs, though. I don't know. Like, I'm almost kind of mad they made Fong the way they made him. Like, I understand he's supposed to be, like the poison touch type of character, but he's just, like, I don't know. It's just not, he's not very, I don't know. Like, to some people, he's not very playable. Like, I always said, he's, like, the DJ in this game, in this version of Street Fighter. In Street Fighter V, he is the DJ. And what I mean by that is, if anybody remembers the early Street Fighter 4, DJ was a character that not a lot of people use, so when somebody used him, you know either they was going to be really good with him or they was going to be really bad. You know, or, you know, that's somebody who was actually trying to main a character like that, so I don't know. Yeah. So I'm going to end my recording right here and start back up when my matches come up.